हेलो स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉयल पब्लिक स्कूल। लेट्स बिगिन एन ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 8th साइंस विथ योर टीचर मिसेस वंदना घाघरे। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन द लेसन सोर्सेस ऑफ एनर्जी वी विल सी व्हाट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ कोल्स एंड द प्रोसेसिंग ऑफ द कोल। द पिक्चर शोज हियर the different stages of coal formation, compression and carbonization of the material which is buried under the earth crust. First stage is called peat. It is nothing but the decay of vegetative material. Second stage of coal formation is lignite stage. It is called the compressed peat. Third stage, bituminous coal. It is called the compressed lignite. And the fourth and final stage is anthracite coal, considered by some to be a type of metamorphic rock. So these are the four different stages of coal formation. See here, the picture shows how the coal is formed deep buried under the earth crust. Millions of years ago, it takes millions and millions of years to form the coal. It is not the process of 1 year and 2 years. Millions of years ago, dead plant fell into the water on the ground, and then over the time the surface and the climate of the earth change, and then after the decaying process it forms. The vegetation turns into the peat, and then again after the millions and millions of years it now turns into the coal. So coal can be found deep underground as shown in the picture. You can see the mines are there. First picture 10 to 400 million years ago. Then second picture, here it is converted into peat now 100 million ago. And if today now the coal is formed, that is anthracite form of the coal, and from the mine we can obtain the coal. Types of coal. Different varieties of coal are formed depending on temperature and pressure conditions and the time of period for which the fossils remain buried under the surface of earth. Different types of coals are: first stage is peat, second is lignite, third is bituminous, and the final stage is anthracites. We have seen already in the pictures, previous pictures. Various types of coal differ from each other in the content of volatile material and the percentage of carbon, moisture and other elements present in it. So all the four stages, four types of coals, peat, lignite, bituminous and anthracites, are different from each other with their chemical properties because their contents are different. Now how the coal is obtained? All varieties of coal contain volatile compounds of carbon which are very useful for the industrial application. Means in many industries coal is used as a one of the material to produce many different things. These compounds are lost if the coal is straightway burned. Means if we burn the coal, the material compounds which are present in the coal is lost if we straightway burn the coal. However, if coal is heated strongly in the absence of air, these compounds can be recovered and used for the various purpose. This strong heating of the coal in the absence of air is called destructive distillation. So let's have a look about the products that are obtained by the destructive distillation of the coal. The activity shows the destructive distillation of the coal. Place the powdered coal in the hard glass test tube which is kept here and heat strongly. See, the burner is there till it changes into coke, which stays back in the test tube as a gray porous residue. Dark brownish black vapors are given out and are passed through water contained in the flask. The vapor condenses to form two distinct layers. Two distinct layers means two different substances form due to the heating of the coal powder. The lower layer consists of black thick liquid called coal tar, and the top clear layer contains ammonia liquor. A colorless gas bubbles out of flask, which is commonly called the coal gas. It burns with yellowish flame when ignited. So this is known as the process of destructive distillation. After the process of destructive distillation of the coal, we obtained the products like coke, coal tar and coal gas. Let's now study what are its different uses. Uses of coke. Coke is used as a domestic as well as an industrial fuel in stoves and furnaces. It gives little or no smoke on burning. It is used for extraction of metals, means if we want to get the metal from the deep under the earth, then coke is used. It can be used to make fuel like water gas, that is CO plus H2. Now uses of coal tar. It is a black liquid of high viscosity. It is used in the manufacture of synthetic dyes, drugs, explosives, perfumes, plaster, paints, photographic materials and roofing materials. Uses of coal gas. It is used as a domestic fuel. It is used as an industrial fuel for those industries which are located near the coal processing units. So these are the different uses of the products which are obtained by the destructive distillation of the coal, that is coke, coal tar and coal gas. Dear students, today we have learnt about the different types of coal and the processing of the coal. And I hope you might have clear idea what are the different types of coal and how the coal is obtained. So this is a small assignment to check your understanding. And I hope you will try it honestly to complete the assignment. Thank you. Once again, thank you and have a nice day, dear students.